across the nation now, the U.S. Coast Guard warning everyone the ice is not safe. 10 people got stranded on ice floes near Cleveland this weekend. Firefighters, police officers, and the Coast Guard worked together to rescue them.
The Coast Guard urges everybody to dress for the water temperatures and to recognize and treat ice not as an extension of the land, but as water.
Thankfully, no one was hurt during these rescues this weekend.